Did you know that this is one of two ships that were used in the movie Flight of the Navigator? Now be seen in Tomorrowland.